Good Sunday afternoon. Last summer we filmed a video where we made a carpenter bee trap, and I'm going to update you on how well it's working. Look at that. Right now there's three or four carpenter bees in there that are alive.